good and dry off since last night. Not completely at all, at least. My helmet is kind of moist still. The inside kind of fucking sucks. Another day, another trip. Ugh. Taste. This one also. Oh. Sorry. Okay, so I guess I'm in Switzerland. And I gotta get food.
This one fucking expensive sandwich, man.
Okay, so I'm going to a hardware store. At least I hope that's what it is. It's called something something's hardware, so I hope it's a hardware store. To get some zip ties and the fender fix that I did yesterday, it wasn't exactly perfect. Meaning the zip ties broke off. Shit. Fuck that noise. This does not look like a zip tie store. Not even a little bit. What the fuck? Dude, this is very much wrong. Yeah, this is definitely not a fucking hardware store. Ugh. Just saw a hardware shop right there. Not the booty one. Yeah, the booty one. It doesn't look like it's open now. Son of a bitch. It's fucking closed. Fucking booty store. Hmm. has to have zip ties. Fuck, I just passed it. Passes in rain and me. It's a combination that just keeps happening. Tanks in this bitch. What the fuck is happening? Fucking dudes with camo and high vis above the camo for some fucking reason, I don't know.